Well, I just arrived. I'm at the Blue Gate, and I'm going to walk around. It's pointed up too far. There we go. That's better.
You know, I should have snapped this picture.
All about it.
Oh, that's about right. Lines for the shortcakes. And of course, the spas and the stoves. Raw honey. It's interesting being here before it gets really populated. It's interesting, my mother was trying to say that Pete's Barbecue isn't Pete's anymore. But I'm looking here and I'm seeing, looks like it here. Still looks like it exists here. This is a little too dark, isn't it? There we go. If I eat here, this will probably be where I go. Pulled pork sandwich, probably. Kind of expensive, but it's really good. Or I may get a burger, and they're kind of expensive too. But not at that place. It's another place for the burgers. This Agriplex building seems new. I don't recognize this. Yeah, let's see what this is. Ah, okay. Oops. Hope if I brightened it up a little, wouldn't it?
So big.
work in a dairy? Or? Nice new building. And looks like there's another, they got a new arena over here. Tractor Supply Company Arena. Let's see what this one looks like inside, right? Had a similar building design. Yep, this is where I went, and it was great as usual.
I believe you said I can.
Of course. How was Alaska?
Good. Alaska was awesome. Well,
I saw a video. So
Alaska was awesome.
I think it's at 129.
Of massage chairs, that's for sure. Must be 21 or over to use a massage chair. Kind of weird. I'm doing good, thank you. Oh, I'm good. Thank you.
Right? train. We'll make it through.
We don't eat what we don't like. Now, have you guys heard that real butter is better for you? Real butter is all natural. You've got two ingredients. You've got cream and a little bit of salt. I don't know if you ever read the back of the margarine container. Anyone ever read the back of the margarine container? How is it?
Of course, that's not the really good art. I was gonna go in here, but they've changed their policy, as you can see by this sign. Ah, so it ends up it's all right to record in some of the sections here. That sign was specifically for the photo area. I like these two a lot. This one isn't bad either. In fact, there's a number of on here that are pretty nice. This is a line to get scones. And here is an even longer line for, you guessed it, scones. Yep, all for scones. Well, they sure made this eating area look nice, didn't they? Over here used to be, they had Prosser's piano and organ. Thank you. And again, as you can see, the huge line. I think I'm gonna end the video now because I'm just getting kind of bored and I'm gonna head back. So, have a good one.